Good afternoon, my friend. Okay, today I would like to explain about the another new reading, and we are starting with junctional reading. What is junctional reading? Well, in the last video I explained about the infused in normal situation is starting in AC note. That's okay? And toward going to atrioventricular node and continue to bottom and right and left branch.
Bottom branch.
But what happens when the AC nodes are sit or parallel? Well, our heart has a AV node, and AV node takes over as a primary pacemaker, and then you start in this place. This display are called junctional, and the reading is when starting this place is junctional reading. That's okay. Well, what is the characteristic of the junctional reading? It's very easy. The junctional reading, the range is 40 to 60 per beat per minute, and start in this way. That's okay. This is the principal difference between AC nodes. That the AC node is more faster than this reading. Is the AC node is to 100 beats per minute, and in this case is 40 to 60 per minute. It is lower and is regular. It's regular. Look at this. It's regular. Regular. At the same time. That's okay. The P wave. The P wave in this case is or is absent, or inverted, or anterior, or retrograde. Why? Well, the infused start in this place and going to activate to ventricular activity, but at the same time the infused go to activate both atria. It's at the same time. And for example, in this case, appear before the QRS. Before the QRS. Look at this. If the wave is inverted, because the infused is going toward the negative electrode. And QRS. QRS is positive. Why? Because it's going to induce, it's going to positive electrode and bring positive. That's okay? And sometimes it's absent, the P wave is absent. Why is absent? Well, sometimes it's absent because it's the P wave is buried into the QRS. And the other characteristic is the QRS. The QRS is usually narrow. Look at this. It's less than 1, 2, 3. It's less than 0.12 seconds. Less. It's less because 1, 2, 3 a smaller box, and 3 small box is equal to 0.12 seconds. That's okay. And if you want to count the number of the QRS, for example, see in the first small box is 300, 150, 100, 75, 60, and 50. This is the reading in this case is 50 bits per minute. This is the rate in this case. That's okay. But is this reading? It's more faster in some cases, and it accelerates junctional rate. Accelerates junctional reading. The rate is more faster than this case. Is between. Use the same pathways of the normal conduction. Use bonded half disk and right and left bonded branch. It's the normal pathway. That's okay. This is another reading, and I have to the presentation. Ventricular reading. What happened in the ventricular reading? In the ventricular reading, the cues are not in junctional place or in at the ventricular nerve. The cues start, in this case, start in ventricle. In some place in the ventricular, for example, in this place. Start. What happened with this ventricular rate? Well, the first the rate is very very low. It's between 20 to 40. This is very very low. The regularity is regular. It's regular if you it is regular at the same time, and the P wave. In this case, the P wave is absent. You can find the P wave in this ring because the star is far of the adult. It's occurring in ventricular, in the muscles of the ventricular. And what is the characteristic of the QRS? The QRS is wide. This is very very important. This why look at this is more than 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 is 0.16 seconds. That's okay. It's 1, 2, 3, 4, 4, small bug. Four small bugs. Four small bugs is 0.16 seconds. It's very slowly. If you want count the big time minutes in the this is the first 3 seconds. You can this 1, 2, 3 big box. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. This is the first 3 seconds, and the other part is more 3 seconds. Okay. And count the rate is the first. This box is 300, 150, 125, 60, 50, 43, and 37. Okay, the heart rate in this case, is 37 beats per minute. Okay? Why the QRS is white? Why? Well, the infusion starts in the middle of the ventricle, and they don't use the normal power of conductive electricity. They use a rapid pathway, not very difficult to activate the ventricles. Very difficult, and the time is more time to travel all the activity, the ventricular activity is more time and is more wide. Okay, so it's why this is a medium ventricular rim, and that's all. Okay, it's more slow than the junctional breathing, and the junctional breathing is more slow than the sinus breathing. That's okay. This is the difference, and that's all. I hope you enjoy with this.